My soul is in Memphis, but my ass is in Nashville, Tennessee.
Tell us how it feels, Brother Paul. Nice organ solo, Brother Paul.
Woo-hoo.
That is nice, indeed. Boy, that's so nice, it was almost as if you played it before. Almost as if you'd worked it out. Brother Paul's played with Isaac Hayes, Wilson Pickett, Ant Devos, Al Green. I'm interested, Brother Paul, when you work with someone like Al Green, how do you address him?
Al.
Alright, when you work with some like heavy dude like Wilson Pickett, what do you call him?
Wilson?
I've been going along all these years, imagine that you'd been saying, Mr. Pickett. Or
nope.
Sir?
Wilson? What song we gonna do next, Wilson?
Say that again slowly, will you?
What song we gonna do next, Wilson?
Amazing. Well, could you?
What are we gonna do this song?
We're gonna do more of the same song, in fact. Just call me Wilson. Could you play a solo that would like knock Wilson's dick in the dirt?
Let me work on it.
Okay, we'll just keep. We'll keep. Count us in when you're ready.
I'm ready. I've been ready.
You know, when I first met Brother Paul, we were driving around in Nashville. Well, Brother Paul was driving. I don't drive. My poetic sensitivity is too fine to drive. Brother Paul was driving, and there we are, driving around. And his new friends, Will, we were talking to each other about the music we loved as kids. And I was saying to him, oh man, Bruce Springsteen and The Clash, and I realized there was nothing, no energy coming back from Brother Paul. And I thought to myself, he wasn't listening to Bruce Springsteen in The Clash, was he? So I turned around to him and I said to him, Brother Paul, when you were a kid, what did you listen to? And he's still driving and he turns around to me and he says one word. Kiss. See, you know what I'm going to ask you today, don't you? For the good people of Stuttgart, they've paid their money, they deserve to hear the Kiss organ solo. Tennessee, starring Brother Paul.